Hey guys, it's me Rahul, and today I want to show you guys how to make GIFs or GIFs using your Android smartphone. There are two ways to make GIFs using your Android smartphone. I'll try to explain all of it in this video. So the first one is by direct capture. What I mean by that is using your smartphone's camera to make GIFs. Google released a new app for this purpose and it is called Motion Stills. With this app, you can take up to a short 3-second GIF or you can do up to a minute long fast forward GIF. The app is very simple to use and it also has software stabilization, so your GIF will look smooth. Another app that I strongly recommend for this purpose is JiffyCam. It works great as well. It has a ton of features and filters and stuff like that, so it is a really good GIF cam as well. So the second way of creating a GIF is by converting an existing video to GIF. For this, there is a ton of apps, but I recommend GIFmaker. The app might look a bit sketchy, but it has a ton of features. With this app, you can convert a video to GIF. Simply tap on Create New, select from video, then select the video that you want to convert, then you have the option to crop and trim the video clip. So that is a pretty useful feature, and select Apply and then just tap on Save, that's it. This app is fantastic. You can create GIFs from your camera, so you don't have to use any additional apps like Motion Stills or JiffyCam. And there is another feature which allows you to capture screen and save it in a GIF format. What that allows you to do is, let's say you are watching a video on Facebook or YouTube and you found something funny. So you basically go to this app, hit screen recorder and record this screen, basically the video, and then you can crop in and trim the video. So that's how you create GIFs using your smartphone. I hope you guys learned something, and that's pretty much it guys. Hope you guys liked this video. If you did, give this video a big thumbs up, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Goodbye.
Swear it's been 700 degrees in here since you came in. I could swear that this room has been running out of air, and now it's starting to spin.